I was in Halifax on vacation. That's where I met him. I was told he was the nicest guy in the world. But I didn't like him. He was a plastic surgeon, and I thought plastic surgery made people feel flawed. Most of his practice was reconstructive, even life-saving surgery. Still, somehow I managed to focus on the little bit that was cosmetic, and I wrote him off. But then we started to get to know each other, and I discovered it was true. He really was the nicest guy in the world.